resistance. Report to your nearest intake facility immediately. We promise nothing nefarious will befall you. We promise. Resistance members, report to the VIP section of your nearest intake facility for compulsory behavioral modification. It will be fun.
Your suit seems to be working nicely, blending right in. There is the assistant, and there is the Infobot. Masterful work. Now get out of there and decrypt that thing.
Where is the Infobot? I designed it to be one size fits all, so it should...
Thank you!
Don't you think it's weird to throw a celebration for us? I mean, we haven't done anything heroic in years. What if everyone thinks we're washed up? Oh, what if we are washed up?
Luckily, we will not need to perform any heroics. Unless you count smiling and waving.
Right.
Give a big welcome to the Grand of our parade, Ratchet and Clank! I, Captain Copernicus Leslie Kwok, will be your host.
With me, Cindy Marks.
I haven't seen these guys in ages! big turnout.
Even after all of these years, it is exciting.
Yeah, it is, huh?
Must he tell the entire galaxy?
Wait, a gift? For what?
Oh, you will see. It is awaiting us at the front of the parade route.
Well, we better get moving then.
It all started on Planet Bella. With Ratchet, a restless leader, hungry for adventure.
All the stops.
It is, flattering.
And now, our heroes will clear this festive barricade. Who could forget the Glarg invasion of Kurwa? Show the crowd some of those world-class sharp-shooting skills. Well, once he grabs that ammo, of course.
I do not believe this is part of the show.
Someone put a bounty on us?
This is not about your gift. Hurry, we must get to the front of the parade route. Bet the blogs are behind this, or the Cragmites, or, Dr. Nefarious.
No way! Nefarious has been retired longer than we have!
And... Oh!
Speech prepared, but considering that our event seems to be under assault, I will cut to the chase. Ratchet, I do not know where I would be without you. You are my closest friend, my teammate, and you have given up a lot to... I have repaired the Dimensionator, so you can travel through dimensions and find your family.
No, pal, I... What? Dr. Nefarious?
Ratchet and Clank! What a wonderful surprise! I didn't expect to see you here. Considering my goons were meant to annihilate you 8 minutes ago.
Oh, what do you want, Nefarious?
This! one print instruction manuals anymore?
Dimensionator away from Dr. Nefarious!
Yes, and quickly. Whatever he has planned, it cannot be good. Pyrotechnics to you. I should have known Nefarious would try something like this.
Don't beat yourself up. This'll be just like old times. Come on. It looks like Nefarious landed somewhere near the train station. Go, Mrs. Zircon. We should grab a weapon.
Need a weapon? Mrs. Zircon has it all.
Say, you know what is better than watching explosives? Throwing them with your bare freaking hands! Pull the fire trigger halfway to visualize your aim. Or, if you are in a hurry, pull it all the way to let them fly! Shatterbomb? More like shatter booyaya!
Dimensionator, Nefarious.
Put down the Dimensionator.
Yeah, right.
Today, you will see what losing feels like. Spoiler, it's exhausting. As soon as I figure out these stupid coordinates, say goodbye. Hey! What did you do?
What just happened?
We may have a slight problem.
The bridge is shot! There has to be another way across.
The rifts are reacting to the face quartz in your glove. Try pointing it at one of them.
Did you see that?
That was rather exciting.
I wonder how much Nefarious is paying these guys.
Not nearly enough.
A very large octopus.
Nefarious' ship! We've got to find a way up there!
The taxis leaving from that stand are driving right by him.
Then we better not miss our ride. Hey, when did you rebuild the Dimensionator?
I have hobbies, and I know that finding the Lombaxes has always been important to you. I thought perhaps we could go together.
Wow, that's really thoughtful. But I... why don't we get it back from Nefarious first?
That's...
Lombax!
are getting out of hand.
Nefarious is in way over his head.
What is that?
Whoa! Hey!
Oh, no! Never go planet hopping without ample supply.
Boom!
That one will look amazing in your arsenal.
Really resurface after all these years just to try and take over the universe again?
Yeah! I kinda wish he was doing a worse job!
Work, Ratchet.
Couldn't have done it without you, pal. All right, now let's get to Nefarious.
Nefarious overused the Dimensionator. We must lower his defenses.
Finally know how it feels.
dimensions are weakening considerably.
Oh, how bad is it?
Well, it is certainly not good. Are we?
It's me.
To the depths!
How many arms you got?
Boy?
What manner of trickery? Get off me, ship! Oh, creature!
This is the part where you lose.
Ratchet, the Dimensionator. It... What have I done?
What have you done? Yeah.
Who are you?
Someone with a lot of questions. Let's go for a ride.
Yeah. Wait, I have to find my friend.
From your conquest.
Yes, Emperor!
What is this place? Where are you, Clank? Maybe someone around here has seen him.
Destruction, domination. I love my job.
Seen a little gray robot anywhere? Green eyes, red antenna, very charming.
Yeah, sorry, all the charming robots I know have blue eyes.
let there be good news behind here?
Welcome to the Nefarious City Bazaar. Please remember to thank our marvelous Emperor before, during, and after making your purchase.
Emperor? Does that mean there are two Nefariouses now? Clank first, Nefarious later. Maybe he's in this bazaar.
Second.
You forgot your order? Well, come right in. Miss Zircon will sell you weapons, but you gotta be less conspicuous, or the resistance will not last.
The resistance?
Oh, apologies, sugar. Miss Zircon is still new to all of this espionage.
Release the hostage!
Clank!
No. I need to go after that ship. How can I get off planet?
It's a test. Only royal starships are allowed to leave. Anything else? The Phantom can help. Just follow the beat to Club Nefarious and you will find him.
Club Nefarious, got it. Oh, and nice work, Secret Agent Zircon.
This is so exciting!
What's Club Nefarious gonna sound like?
You want to bring the party to every fight? Mr. Fun Guy is...
The only weapon who has destroyed Little Zircon's enemies and performed at his last birthday party! Mr. Fun Guy! Just throw him out and he will strike your enemies so hard they will have to deal with his antics! Which is the perfect time for you to join in on the... fun!
Be careful where you put those, hon! See you next time!
100% of the
I gotta keep looking. The sooner I find Club Nefarious and this Phantom, the sooner I can get to Clank. I'm on my way, Clank. I just need to find this Phantom guy first.
Subject, are you sure your cart is full?
Club Nefarious. Club Nefarious. Where's Club Nefarious? Find Club Nefarious and this Phantom, the sooner I can get to Clank. I'm on my way, Clank. I just need to find this Phantom guy first. Club Nefarious. Club Nefarious. Where's Club Nefarious? If I find Club Nefarious and this Phantom, the sooner I can get to Clank. I'm on my way, Clank. I just need to find this Phantom guy first. Caused by the Dimensionator exploding? Club Nefarious. Club Nefarious. Where's Club Nefarious?
Look!
Now I know what happened to the parade floats. Looks like I got a bounce! Club Nefarious and this Phantom, the sooner I can get to Clank. Covers everything here. Nice.
On my way, Clank. I just need to find this Phantom guy first. Club Nefarious. Club Nefarious. Where's Club Nefarious?
Until I repair this busted servo.
Keep looking. The sooner I find Club Nefarious and this Phantom, the sooner I can get to Clank. I'm on my way, Clank. I just need to find this Phantom guy first. Sounds like a club, all right.
The previous record holder is currently hurtling towards a black hole.
Hey, Fuzzy! Run before you!
Club Nefarious. Club Nefarious. Where's Club Nefarious? I find Club Nefarious and this Phantom, the sooner I can get to Clank. Where are you? Phantom around here?
Only a dancing machine.
Mysterious dude in a hollow guy? That had to be Phantom! Phantom! Wait!
Who are you? I was just kidding.
I'm Ratchet. I heard you were...
No hands! You want to join the Resistance, new guy?
Why does every... Where'd you go, Phantom? Where'd you go? Don't let Phantom get too far ahead. Around here I can use to reach Phantom.
Own it!
working!
Is this some kind of test? It is, isn't it? Hey, wait! Phantom, you just get to safety.
Good one down.
Nice work, new guy.
Thanks.
Shh.
What is this? Some kind of secret handshake? Hey! What do I do with it?
All right, new guy. Try out your Phantom Dash.
Phantom Dash?
What doesn't temporarily exist. The club handles the rest.
How long has it been since I've eaten?
You quit already, guy?
How is it okay for you to talk and not me?
My voice is low, so it's more authoritative and important.
What?
Don't be scared. Use the glove to run along those panels. All right, new guy. Try out your Phantom Dash.
Phantom Dash?
Can't catch what doesn't temporarily exist. Jump and Phantom Dash! The glove handles the rest. Ha! Don't be scared. Use the glove to run along those panels. Come on. Ball's not gonna bite. You want to go even further? Jump and Phantom Dash! You're a natural.
I need a royal starship to find my friend. I heard you know where to get one.
It's not safe here. Just stay close.
Can you get a royal starship or not?
Oh, Lombaxes. You are just as stubborn as she is.
Wait, you know that other Lombax? Where did she go?
Sargasso. She always goes there after a mission.
Sargasso.
I'll make you a deal. You see that blimp? You help me take control of it, and I'll help you get into Nefarious Tower. It's the only place in the city you're gonna find a royal starship.
What's so special about the blimp?
Just find a way up to that rooftop. I gotta grab my gear. But I'll meet you up there.
Rooftop? How do I get to that rooftop? I'm coming, Clank. Just hang on.